I am the stone that the builder refused. I am the visual that this
poisonous. Poisonous. Slap all y'all niggas for coming to my face with that shit.
That night, I dreamt of a blind swordsman.
Poisonous paragraph, smash it on the graph in half. It reads the inspector deck on the warpath. First class, leaving mics with a cast. Causing ruckus like the aftermath on guns blast. Run fast, here comes the verbal assaulter. Rhymes running wild like a child of the water. I scored from the inner slums abroad.
He knows my every move, yet he cannot see. As my mind fights to make sense of the impossible, he has turned my sight into a liability.
Let's do a lichavile, provoking them for ill. Truth that I reveal across the amateurs who scream to keep it real. She's a black down, hoodied up and
he has no just cause to want my life. There is no forethought, no logic in his actions. This isn't just any swordsman. This is the blind nigga samurai.
What's good, nigga? What's really good?
He's in there.
What happened to my... Damn.
Right there.
Hey.
I've been waiting on this day since your little uppity ass came into town.
Won't kill me, Air Marshal 50 Cent. You'll only die trying.
But I will kill you. I'm a death train.
What? You thought you was the only one who mastered the ancient and deadly art of the nunchaku?
How you got here, Stink Meaner, but you're going back to hell.
Oh, yeah! I'm going back, and I'm taking y'all with me in the first-class cabin on the Ass Whooping Express. All aboard! Woo-woo!
Now, this is war. Ain't somebody playing with him.
You ain't nobody gonna get that ass whooped.
Come on,
bring it on. Get a bar! Get your bars up! Nyoka!
Get
off me! Get off me!
Get off me! Get off me! Get off me!
Damn it, boy! You know how much that lamp cost?
I'ma kill you. You beat me in the parking lot, huh?
Oh, no.
I want my poppy's
face. Oh, not the geisha. It's a collectible.
That's what you get, motherfucker. Put you beat my stomach.
You ruined our family. You drove Granddad away, now he's never coming back.
Granddad left because of you. Nobody likes you, Huey, because you a gay-ass, hater, faggy boy. Have to end up like this.
Cause you's a bitch.
Don't do it.
Oprah's in danger.
Not while I'm here.
I have to get into that studio, even if it means going through you.
Man, you come straight out of a comic strip.
That is probably somewhere that the tribe is playing. Then he told the people you can call me your majesty. Keep your battery charged. You know it won't stick, yo. And it's not his fault you get slow. Should let your trick hold, chick hold your sick glow. Plus nobody can fly and wants to get a break, yo. And you know I know that's a bunch of slow. You're so butter. People slow. Sometimes he rhymes slow or vice versa. Pick up on some nice verse pie. The word is about hot tracks like fat ass, the shots of the scotch from out.
Okay, Oprah's dressing room should be up here and to the left. Let's go.
Just remember all the cats when you spoke the man name.
Say what? Intruders in the studio? I'm on my way.
Let's go.
I'm coming.
Go, go.
Well, well, well. We came a long way to kill y'all little nigglets. Now it's time for the big bonanza!
You know what this is, suckers.
Yo, you see these two old-ass niggas?
Come on.
Yo, why be running? Damn, them old niggas can jump.
Damn bell and ring. Come on, let's go.
Go!
All right, we got you now.
Oh!